You haven't changed your mind about your next article?
I haven't. There's no place for prostitution in a civilized society. It's a huge problem, but nobody cares about it or the women who are caught up in it. I want to start a public conversation. Their voices need to be heard, or nothing will ever change.
Spark any conversations you like, as long as it helps Oiraitages grow. Do you have any leads?
I'm meeting my first source at the Rotisclate Hotel.
Keep me in the loop. Go on now.
Serial killer disappears without trace. Police throw hands up. So that's the kind of journalism that sells. At least I managed to persuade Sven not to participate in this witch hunt. I shouldn't bother Uli. If there were news about Oscar, he would have called. Better keep myself busy. Time to meet my source. The address and room numbers in my notepad. Great! I found a notepad. There we go! The Rotisclate Hotel. I make a terrible pet owner. Let me get you some milk. I found milk. You like that? I shouldn't keep my interviewee waiting. Hilda, you're in early today.
Oh, Anna, you're a godsend. I have so many errands to run today.
Is finally writing something one of them?
What? No. Sven's anniversary is in 2 days.
Ah, yes. Silly me. How could that have escaped my mind? Well, I'll leave you to it. I have an interview lined up. Oh no, not another cycle race. The traffic during them is a nightmare. No receptionist. Guess I'll just go upstairs.
I'm so sorry, miss. I'll wipe it off.
Oh, no, no worries. I'd rather do it myself. Thank you. Really, it's fine.
I'm really sorry.
What a strange man. I'm just rubbing it in even deeper. I'll take care of this later. I should keep going. Darn! I dropped my notepad somewhere in this heap. I found a notepad. Good. Now, room... room 5.
Susie, it's Anna Myers.
The door's unlocked. It's already noon, but she's not here yet. I'm sure Susie wouldn't mind me using the bathroom to clean my sleeve. I'll need something to clean it with.